destroy a few of these and then we can bungee jump. Through the goo, go tanker ahoy. Where is that at? There's one down here. Close, but no cigar. What the fuck was the point of that? Heebie-jeebie-jeebies. Somehow ended up with the kelp forest. Okay. How much was this again? 27? Yep. My luck. Wish I can, like... Wish I have my own bank account. We're just messing around at this point. Just go back to the engine and keep going back and forth, you know? It does give you a lot, actually, so... Hey, we need a couple more. There we go. Enough money. Oh, for a freaking bungee. Should be worth, like, $5. Let's do it. Why does my heart feel like this? Man, I feel odd, man. Okay, let's keep going. Kelp forest, we didn't even like make it halfway. Let's go back to we have three. Ha. Move myself back over. Just making sure what I had. Who has that tag? I mean that Yeah, we're not doing that. This, okay, let's do SpongeBob stream. I forget what this is about.
Hopefully it's easy.
Dream world. Dream world. Sleepy time. Go to bed. Time for bed.
With sleep comes dreams. Oh. What mischief can be found in this sub-aquatic somnambulant realm?
Dream bubbles. I'm surrounded by dream bubbles. I wonder what that means. Gary, what are you doing here?
Wow.
Oh, so I'm dreaming. Well, then first thing I'm gonna do is dream myself up a mustache.
Wow.
Thanks, Gary. Make me look more rugged, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. Wow.
More tasks? Well, I could use more golden spatulas, but where should I stop?
Meow, meow.
Start anywhere.
You mean each dream bubble has a golden spatula in it?
Meow.
I'm ready.
No, I'm not.
Yes, Gary, I'll be careful.
Oh, I didn't even keep the mustache. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa. You know what? I'm gonna come back and do that. Oh my god. I just completely skipped that. Oh god, I remember this.
Wow. Your dream is massive.
Everything in Texas is big, even dreams.
Then you're just the right person to reach the spatula on top of that golden acorn.
My dream, my rules. I'll get that spatula faster than a Texas jackrabbit crossing a four-lane highway.
Let's do this. Almost didn't even make it. Probably won't even get enough money for this. Okay, we always do that. Fucking time. Too sharp. Let's do it again. No. Oh, God.
Hello, Plankton.
That's what I need, a creature with a backbone.
Okay. I think it's for a... a sock. I have a feeling it is. Dude, these are some tight squeezes. At least I'm getting checkpoints, because like this would suck ass if I wasn't. Cow patties. God damn it. Bye. Those damn cows. I don't think we're gonna have even get like remotely $1,000 coming in for this. At least you know exactly where they're gonna hit at. Damn it! Fuck. Excuse my language. Maybe my heart's pounding like this because I've been so fucking stressed about everything. Could be possible. We don't know. Oh, that was a sock. Cool. Why are they so tight? Why are they so tight? That's what she said. Sandy, I thought everything was bigger in Texas, including the sliding roads. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, well, I did it again. Dude, my hands are sweating to death. Jesus Christ. I can't fucking make it around there. I like how she still keeps a shell. Be close to the end. What is up with cows? Why is there cows? What does cows have to do with Texas? Like, that's what I want to know. Hey, we're almost there. Oh my god, we're here. We made it. Oh god, I almost didn't make it. I forgot to fly. Five more. Should be able to get in this level, actually. Oh, dude, I was like, no. Okay, four more. I don't have enough freaking money to do that now. Okay. Where did this bring me? Yeah, that didn't give me enough money. Shit. Yeah, let's just die. And redo this. Get one of them. Bye. Nope. Die again. We're eventually get 1,000. And it'll probably be in a few seconds. Bye. There we go. Okay. Where am I supposed to get all this money from? Just pulling it out of my asshole at this point. Oh, he has it on his roof, so. There we go. Oh no. I know exactly what this one does. Oh, enter it, but I'm not completing it.
For heaven's sake, boy!
Mr. Krabs? What
a hard time, boy. Or at least it feels like it. Do you think you can make it across this sheet of music to the gold?
Don't worry, Mr. Krabs.
No, 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 no. I'd rather go back and try to figure out that whole situation right there, because that is the most stress-ridden I've ever dealt with. It's actually wearing a skirt, so. That's not where I wanted to go, but okay. Well, it sucks. The Plankton's thing glitched. And so I wasn't able to get that. Yeah, because I literally... Okay, I'm trying to figure some stuff out. Give me like 5 minutes. Thank you. I'm just reading stuff. Ah, okay. Give me a second.
Say hello to my little bubble friend.
We need to shut this. Cool. Now we can do this. I'm getting some money, I guess. Okay. Oh, I thought I was gonna have to watch that the cutscene again. Maybe I'm confused. You need to show me it again. Fuck that up. Jump with him. No, I could probably make it without rolling. Two more. We're good. Something else I'm missing here. Let's go back to that. The sea. I thought it was a sock. Nope, it was a spatula. Cool. Now what do I do to get one? All I need is one more. How many socks do I have? Hang on, my face is gone. Face is back! Hi guys. Shit, I don't have enough socks. What sucks is I could totally get that. I don't want to do that. I feel like this should be easy, but it kind of isn't.